somebody as a
I can see bumped into this hole. Nigga got his stick, bro. Nigga got his cane. Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mint Kitchen. I'm back again with another video, man. You know the vibes. So right now, as you guys can see, I really need a haircut, bro. It's a chill day today. I'm finna be taking you guys with me. I was like, yo, let me just hold up. Let me step by this way. I was like, yo, I don't know what it's like looking good like this. I know, I'm trying. Okay, yeah. So I was like chilling, bro, at the crib. You know, I was watching some Netflix. And I was like, yo, I need a haircut because I'm busy Saturday. So I need to get a haircut. And like, I need you guys to come with me. I'm gonna take you guys with me. If you guys are new to my channel, like, comment, subscribe, you know. Kiji, boy, on the road to 2K. I don't know if I'm ever gonna post this video, to be honest. But like, you know, it's chill, man. Let's go. I'm gonna drive all the way. It's super far, man. Cause I don't be trusting no barber to cut my hair, bro. Like, you need to be a specific man. Only one man on this planet can cut my hair. So that's why, like, I need to like travel to get to this dude. You're very good at doing your job, you know. Like, honestly, man. Like, goddamn, man. Like, man. Hold up, man. Nah, I'm a you. Hey y'all, so I just pulled up to a traffic scene, and this nigga's wearing an accident, bro, like straight up facts. A whole entire motherfucker. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna show you guys how this in the back. Oh god damn, man. This is like literally outside my house. Check that out, bro. The whole back. Dude, wait, bro, they in traffic. It's a fucking accident. Niggas got no patience up in this car. God damn. Okay, man, cross the road. It wasn't easy, but I did. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys this car, and then I'm heading on inside, because this is fucking none of my business. Facts, straight up facts. Okay, here's the other car. Super fucked up. As you guys can see, it bumped into this whole fucking motherfucking shit, bro. Glass all over the floor. Damn, nobody's injured. Everybody okay.
Fight.
The traffic cops, they are here. They must take his license. What? No, don't give your license. No.
The cops is here.
The traffic cops must take his license. Don't give your license. Block your car. They must not tell you anything. Traffic cops, when they come up, police.
He's right, though.
Why the accident? Were you involved?
Neither were you.
Don't give your license. Why do you want to? The police come.
Can I ask you something?
Never, neither was
you. Are taking chances of the guy.
No. Why do you want to?
You are taking chances of the guy. Don't do that.
No, I'm not taking chances. Yeah. He caused the accident.
Wait, Allah was from what is
for me. But he caused the accident. I'm a citizen of South Africa.
I'm also a citizen. You cannot take
me. I can even arrest somebody as a citizen.
God damn! Nigga got his stick, bro. Nigga got his cane.
Very nice. You are the one that got
who? Who are you?
Yes. Does this car belong to you?
Okay. Everybody just calm down.
Somebody, what's your problem?
What's your problem? They are talking. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
He's an African. It doesn't matter whether he's a South African or not. So they're starting to tell him, well, you're not a South African. Give us your license. That is when I said, no, man. You cannot be treating the guy like
that. How do you know him? How do you know him?
No, I know the guy's face. I know him very well. So I told him, no, you cannot be treating the guy.
Can you not just let him show up the issue first?
Yeah, but not start insulting
him. Everybody pulling up. We got the popo. We got the ambulance.
He did not insult.
Not just stay this side.
Sure? Just
do me a favor. Stay
are you
this
sure?
Side.
My dad will
cancel.
Are you
sure? I got it on camera. You started insulting him.
Yeah, like,
oh my God.
My girl will not have a job because of
you. Oh, what? Do I kick? Do I kick?
I bet y'all. So that's what happened like 2 days, like a couple of days ago when I was vlogging and stuff. That was crazy. I know that. I couldn't show you guys everything. It did get a little bit more heated, but I couldn't show that to you guys because, you know, YouTube, and also I just want to respect people and not like put their business all up on the internet. I'm editing this video right now and I decided, yo, I didn't have an ending, so I needed to close this here. So if you guys are new to my channel, like, comment, subscribe, you know the vibes on the road to 2k. Watch this video throughout, those keep, don't do nothing, like watch this whole video, smash the like button, drop comments down below. I have anything to say, I'm gonna be out. Let's go. I love you guys. Peace.